everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to create this olive halo eye using the new Anastasia Subculture palette. So if you want to see how I got this look and my first impressions of the palette, please keep watching. To start with, I'm going to use the NYX white eyeshadow base, and I'm just putting that all over my eyelid to make the colours really stand out and pop. To set that in place with the MAC Prep and Prime Loose Setting Powder. The first colour that we're going to be using in the palette is the shade Dawn. So my overall opinions of the palette are that it's just amazing. I'm in love. And this palette is definitely for the more advanced makeup users. It's not an everyday eyeshadow palette, mostly mattes, and they're so pigmented. You literally need like the tiniest bit, a little goes a really long way. Just barely tap it and you won't have any fallout. Next I'm going in with the shade Destiny, and it is the perfect khaki colour, and I'm focusing that mainly on my crease and outer corners of my eye. Shade Untamed, and because we are creating a halo eye today, I'm building up that colour on the inner and outer corners of my eye. I'm also doing the same thing with the next shade, which is Axis, which is the perfect forest green colour. Showing up as pretty as it actually is. It's a really metallic yellow. I suggest wetting the brush first and let the shimmer really show. To highlight my brow bone and inner corner, I am using the shade Cube, which is a gorgeous white shimmery shade with flecks of pink. I'm just doing a light coat of mascara now, and I'm using the Maybelline Colossal Big Shot Mascara. Bobbi Brown Vitamin Enriched Face Base. For foundation today, I'm using the Urban Decay Naked Skin Foundation, and I'm in the shade 4.5. And I'm just using a beauty blender today, just pouncing on the skin. concealer, and I forget what shade that I'm in, but I'll write it in the description bar down below. And I'm just doing it under my eyes, on my nose, my forehead, pretty much everywhere, because I need to conceal everything really. Well, not just under my eyes, I'm setting my whole face because I'm an idiot, so. To bake for a few minutes before I dust all of that away. And then to contour, I'm using the powder contour shade from the Tarte's Pro Glow palette, and it is the shade Sculpt. Because I'm not really, I have a chubby baby face, so yeah, we gotta fake it. For blusher today, I'm using my current favourite blusher at the moment, and that is the NARS Deep Throat Blush. Going back to the eyes, I am just smoking out my bottom lash line, and I'm doing exactly the same that I did on the top. I'm putting the greens on the outer and inner corners, and then I'm using that yellow shade right in the middle. I'm using the Inglot gel liner to tight line my eyes. In the eye. I always cry doing anything with my eye. For highlighter today, I'm using the Barry M Cosmic Lights highlighter palette. This palette is amazing. This shade that I'm using is like white with like blue reflex. For lips today, I'm using the NYX lip liner. I think it's the suede lip liner in the shade London. And now I'm just popping on a pair of lashes. For watching, I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial and sort of first impression. Please like and subscribe.